Hello and welcome back to another video on Maypole Farm. So we've brought a new Case Puma 240 CVX. We've also brought a set of class mowers. We've got our new class rowing up 4900. It's the 4900 liner business. And over there, we have our other Case Puma 220 with the McHale Fusion 3 bailing this bit of land that we've got. It's done pretty well at the moment. So what we're going to do is going to do two headlands and then just go up and down. I've got it on follow me, so the Puma, the 220 should follow where the 240's been. The 220 is actually going onto the diet feeder. So the 240 will take on the slurry tanking, the muck spreading once we buy a muck spreader. Okay. Done quite a lot, really. Like I said, the grass, we haven't really mowed any of the grass up here, on this farm. So grass is, like I said, the grass is part of the business. That's why. So I'm just gonna, we'll jump on and do some baling. I'll just stop here. Turn the baler off, turn the tractor, turn the baler off, turn the rowing up. And we'll go do some baling. So yeah, we're going to end the video there. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, bye for now.